My state of mind go dizzy, right? I'm positive vibes. I've been working impatient, but my patience is fading. I'm anxious, the stakes have been raising for the dreams that I'm chasing. Everything I'm embracing goes against time evading. Every second is cascading, it keeps on erasing.
What is good, Gin and Tonic family? Casual here. We are back with another reaction. Black Veil Brides. I know we've done a couple of their songs live. I'm pretty sure we have one, maybe two posted. I'm not sure. Don't count me on counting on that, right? But we are here for another one. Why wouldn't we be? Elena G, I appreciate you for the request. If you didn't know, we do a lot of these live. Come have a fun time with us. You never know what I'm going to say next between the cuts. And that is true. Black Veil Bride, Saviour 2. If there is a Saviour 1, let me know. If you'd like me to react to it, let me know. I'm always down, man. It's all about music. It's more than music. It's lifestyles, creativity. It's art. It's expression. It's a way of life. I'm living it with you guys right now. Let's have some fun, man. Black Veil Bride, Saviour 2. Oh, we're going to be fighting with my microphone like that. Let's go.
I never knew how to live alone, holding my fear in the unknown. And if we only speak in tongues, how can we be heard?
And if we only speak in tongues, how can we be heard? Woo! We're going to be going in like this. Okay. Ah! This is what I love, man. You know, I come from like a hip-hop background, so lyrics... I know it doesn't mean anything to new hip-hop artists, I guess, but lyrics mean something to me in a way, you know? And even in different genres, that's one thing I always really appreciate. And it looks like we're starting off strong here.
And if we only speak in tongues, how can we be heard? Are there songs you keep to guard your heart? Let this be. And every word that came from you is carried by. So I'm trying my hardest to be what you made. Like a court jester, my smile won't fade. Giving it all, rising to fall to my grave. Answer the call, even in front of you, the one born to save.
The one born to save. Ah, it's crazy, man, and it's crazy how people relate to music and their own cues in life, right? Whether it's bad or good, there's things that can always put you back into that situation, or you know, songs that'll take you through a memory lane to a place at a certain time to remember someone or something or whatever, you know. And it's an amazing thing and what it can do to you. And man, this is awesome so far. I'm loving it.
Trying my hardest to be what you made.
God, man, that chorus hits so hard. And you can tell that can just relate to so many people, man. And I'm always a sucker for black and white. I don't know how many times I gotta say it in the channel, man. There's so much emotion that can be poured into two colors, and that also blows my mind. And I'm fascinated with it. Like, I see the past in black and white, which is dumb, but that's the only way you see it, like in cameras and stuff, right? So when you like think of like back in the day. Like, back in the day, do you think in black and white or, like, faded colors? Because that's all I've ever seen through TV and stuff, right? So, like, in my head, for some reason, that's how I think of the past. Is in black and white or in, like, faded color, even though that's not true. They see the same colors I see now. So, I don't know why my brain does that, but that's just kind of, like, one of those weird things, right? And so, like, black and white fascinates me and how it can portray so many things within just those two colors. I don't even know where I'm going with that, but man, that's a beautiful song. Honestly, I can just see how so many people can connect to it. What up, boys? That's awesome. How it's put together, the little bridge in there with all the strings and everything, just kind of pull that a little bit more of emotion, a little bit more attachment. Beautiful, man. That can definitely pull you back to memory lane. Awesome, man. Blackville Brides, Saviour 2. If you enjoyed that, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe, comment, hit that bell. It is all free for you. It does mean everything to me. And let me know. This is Saviour 2. I'm assuming there might be a 1. If there's anything else that you want me to check out for them, please don't hesitate to let me know down below in the comments section. Hit that notification bell so you always know when I'm live. I might do your song next. We got Discord, you name it. It's all about music, man. We out of here. We off to another one. I'm Kaz. If you're live with me, that's right now. If not, see you soon.